High School was founded in 1972 and is situated in the East Hamilton suburb of Hillcrest. This school population is close to 1,700 and our principal is Mr. Calvin Whiting. Although every student who passes through Hillcrest High School is special, as it is International Music Day, we will mention a student who was a member of our scat choir during her 5 years here and is now an international performing artist, Kimbra.
Please. Now they say you're a culture, you're a culture. last week.
Oh, yes.
We have Mr. Dent, Mr. Thomas, Mr. Noble, Mr. Thomas.
Woo! Mr. Thomas! Yo, T-Dog! T-Dog! What's the ball?
You really got me.
What was it?
Today's also the birthday of Ray Davies, who made the Kings Park beginning in 1963 until 1996, and this was their first
attempt. I had a laugh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rock.
Yes!
Mr. Teacher,
the reverb, goddammit!
The reverb's down, goddammit!
As there was a good shelter.
Okay.
Make sure you unmute it.
Sure.
It's so funny.
Did you say Devon Sewa?
What I just said was, I'm Pop Sirita, from Thailand, and we're performing a Thai song for you guys. So enjoy.
Get away.
Ocean Sailor is on piano.
Alright, next up we have Miriam, Francis, Marcus, Ezra, and Mr. Ellery performing They Say It's Spring. This rather obscure song was written by Marty Clark and Bob Haynes in the early 50s. It was popular in the late 50s and 1960s when Blossom Denry championed it.
Well, not really.
When I was young, I lived in a world of dreams, of moods and myths and illusionary schemes. Though now I'm much more grown up, I feel that I must own up to the fact that I'm in doubt of what the modern cynics shout of. They say it's spring, and it's feeling like it's now we go. They say this thing, this magic we share together, came with the weather too.
This is straight off a record by a lady called Blossom Dearie.
So Sandy Lynch from Auckland transcribes, writes down any music that I ask her to have performed, and without her help, we couldn't have done this. So just like to mention that. Give her a nice warm round of applause.
And now for our final performance. We have a medley of klezmer pieces, with klezmer being a musical tradition of Eastern European Jews, typical instruments that you will see today.
Woo! Woo! Jews!
We have Miles, Josh, and Ben.
You got a lot of hooks, my kid!
Oh, boy! Boy, they!
Next year for another concert. Thank you.